walks further down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I saw Bohemian Rhapsody the other week and I loved it, but someone in the comments had a question for me. The person in question goes by the name of... Yeah, I'm not going to attempt that, sorry. Some of it I don't quite understand what he's trying to say, but they said, Psycho's Cave, could you please tell me if Marc Martel sings a lot in the movie or is mostly Freddie Mercury, since I don't want to hear a sound alike, or at least is well hidden, because I can tell the difference in their voices. I'm a Queen fan for the past 27 years. I know it's a mix of Malek, Martel and Freddie Mercury, but I do hope it's just mostly Freddie singing. I responded to this because I am such a damn good YouTuber, saying this. A quote from Martel, Queen offered all of their original tracks to the movie. He said the movie will be using a mixture of Freddie's tracks and me and Rami. It will all be done in a way you can't tell. To answer your question, I'm not sure, but I have heard that Martel does most of the live performances in the movie. Don't take that as fact though, I'm interested as well and will try and research. I may do a video on it soon. And this is the video. There are quite a few quotes from Malek and Martel. If you don't know who Marc Martel is or never heard him sing, I'll put a link to his channel in the description. He is honestly incredible. Anyway, Rami Malek was asked by Metro whether it was his voice we were hearing all throughout the movie. He responded saying it is an amalgamation of a few voices, but predominantly it is my hope and the hope of everyone that we will hear as much of Freddie as possible. I think that is the goal for all of us. He reveals that yes, he was lip-syncing a lot of the movie. It's one thing looking like Freddie, another to be able to sing like him also. The music used within the film is supposedly a mixture of Martel and Freddie, using older master tapes of Freddie in recording studios and the Canadian singer's voice also. Another source says that they used Martel's voice but digitally altered it to sound even more like Freddie. So to answer the question put forward to me, it's hard to say, but it seems as if they altered Martel's voice in order to replicate Freddie Mercury, with Rami lip-syncing for a lot of the movie. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. If you have any more ideas for videos to do with Queen or anything else, be sure to tell me down below. See you next time.